What Is Life is a song by the English musician George Harrison, released on his 1970 triple album All Things Must Pass. In many countries, it was issued as the second single from the album in February 1971, becoming a top 10 hit in the United States, Canada and elsewhere, and topping singles charts in Australia and Switzerland. In the United Kingdom, What Is Life appeared as the B-side to My Sweet Lord, which was the best-selling single there of 1971. Harrison's backing musicians on the song include Eric Clapton and the entire Delaney Bonney Friends band, with whom he had toured during the final months of the Beatles. Harrison co-produced the recording with Phil Spector, whose Wall of Sound production also employed a prominent string arrangement by John Barrowman. Multiple acoustic rhythm guitars, played by Harrison's fellow Apple Records signings Badfinger, an up-tempo composition in the soul genre. What Is Life is one of several Harrison love songs that appear to be directed at both a woman and a deity. Harrison wrote the song in 1969 and originally intended it as a track for his friend and Apple protégé Billy Preston to record, built around a descending guitar riff. It is one of Harrison's most popular compositions and was a regular inclusion in his live performances. Rolling Stone magazine has variously described it as a classic and an exultant song of surrender. What Is Life has appeared in the soundtrack for feature films such as Goodfellas 1990, Patch Adams 1998, Big Daddy 1999, Away We Go 2009, This Is 40 2012 and Instant Family 2018. Harrison's original recording was included on the compilations The Best of George Harrison and Let It Roll, and live versions appear on his album Live in Japan 1992 and in Martin Scorsese's 2011 documentary George Harrison Living in the Material World. In 1972, Olivia Newton-John had a UK hit with her version of the song. Ronnie Aldrich, The Ventures and Sean Mullins are among the other artists who have covered the track. Subscribe our channel for more such informative short video.